In today's video, we're gonna solve the table header cell has no associated subcells when testing a PDF using the PAC 2024 tool. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. It is pretty easy to solve. I have the PAC tool open and it says table header cell has no associated subcells. The first thing I'm going to do is go in my tags panel, find the table in question, and I just wanna take a peek. I have a table header and a table header. The fastest way to solve this problem is ensure that we have the scope set for this table header to be a column header. So to do this, I'm going to open up my prepare for accessibility tools and then select fix reading order. Now I can right click inside my table and select table editor. From here, I'm going to select table header one, hold my shift key and select the other. We're going to right click, select table cell properties, and under the scope, it's currently set to none. This is ultimately what the problem is. Now I'm going to select column and then select okay and hit save. Now let's open up the PAC tool again, test our file, results in detail, and under structure elements, we now have a green checkbox for tables. Now, if we wanted to fix this same thing from within Microsoft Word, I would go back into Word, select my table design element, and I want to ensure that I have header row selected and maybe even first column if I really wanted to. What this is going to do is force the scope selection. So if you're coming from Word and you have properly formatted your table, you're not gonna get this problem. So let's just validate our table. We have table design, we have a style applied, we have our header row, and we're gonna leave first column off. Now let's select Acrobat and create PDF. We will save our file. Now let's review that document in Acrobat. And actually we can open up the prepare for accessibility option again. We can select fix reading order, right click the table, select table editor. Let's right click table headers one, table cell properties. And right now the header cell is already set the scope to column. So now if we test this new document in the PAC checker, we should not have any problems under our structural elements under tables, and we don't. That concludes today's brief video on how to fix the table header cell has no associated subcells when testing a PDF using the PAC 2024 tool. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for me. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.